Hello guys, we have an iPhone 6 that have a light problem. We have the display and we can touch the display, and I hope you can listen the sound of numbering and let's fix it. Okay, at first open the screws and see what's in there. Okay, this one was opened before. We have no shield here and the battery shield with bonus screw. Let's disconnect the battery first. Disconnect the battery and disconnect the other fillets, fingerprint, LCD and touch screen. Okay, let's see what under the microscope we can see. There is no damage here. Let me show you what I do there. Oh yeah. Okay, I hope you can see there is a LCD flat. This is for cut a line of light. And this is the anode line. Let's test them. We should have 600 here. It's okay, exactly 600. And on outline we should have 500. Let's see. And this line is oil, and I think after test it, let me show you. Okay, this line. This line come here in this FL, and we can jumper this and test what happened. Let's it again. Okay, at first we need to clean the glue. It's better you don't work in this situation. We should bring out the board, bring out the motherboard and work out of the frame. It's not a safe work that I do, but I'm a lazy man. So little glue that I try to clean it. Okay, let me show you what I do there. Okay, I won't make a jumper here. I will this damaged baffle. Soldier. I have the antenna wire. It's a good wire for make a jumper, it thin, and we can use it. That's it. I cut the piece off. Okay. It. I always do it with my right hand. Okay, connect the battery and test. Okay, look, it's done. Just for that. It's done and it's ready to use. Ready for use.